Now we live. Let's get it. Yeah, I just did the first AK too.
Oh, you know the score streaks, you can actually change them for points instead of kills.
Yeah, you can make them score or streaks or kill streaks.
What do you have on?
I've got it on score, kill streaks. In, what's it called? When playing Invasion, it's up, it's like a 50-50, because you'll get, what's it called? You get heaps of points and shit, but then it's like, you each, if you kill a bot, it's two bots, I'm pretty sure, for one kill, for a kill streak.
It's 0.5 for each bot.
But yeah, so...
slaughtered.
Let's see how we go. I'm fucking back to no attachment. Oh, don't fucking tell me I'm...
Let's go.
Pretty sure it's frozen. Don't tell me. Oh, it's not frozen, but it's... Oh, there we go. I don't know what the hell is with that.
Right, 40 second loading is so retarded.
It is. It's somewhat annoying, but... I can't hear a word you're saying, though. Not while I'm in the chopper.
Shit, I better change.
Is it still good? Yeah, cool. Yeah, Muhammad, I'm not sure if you've noticed it, but because, like, I changed my settings from, like, melee to V, talk to T, and mount to Z. And,
Z?
Yeah.
Bro, I have Z as, like, the war zone. Do you know, like, the armor plates?
Oh,
yeah. Oh, no. I don't even know. Z is score streaks.
Yeah.
And then I have, mounting is, like, on the mounts, there's this, like, button.
Yeah. Yeah, see, my mouse, like, it's got buttons on the side, but it's just that's 1 weird. To 9, and then, like, 0. So it doesn't actually have, like, a mouse 4 sort of thing.
My crouch is Q, and then prone to C.
That fucking went way too far. Oh, you fucking bastard. What the f- Oh, one of the other RPGs, I guess.
Come on, last level for this kind of turret, I have to use it. I'm doing spawn trapped.
Yeah, literally. Oh my god. I'm not sure, I hope that was a bot, because if that was a fucking teammate, they're fucking retarded.
Where is he? He's sitting in the tower, bro.
Muhammad's definitely fucking.
What'd you say? No, I'm not. You're a bot.
Oh, I was fucking demolishing this game on this map the other, like, earlier sort of thing. But I don't think I recorded it, so it doesn't count.
The best COD player, mate.
Oh, what? When the fuck did he get in there?
Best Warzone player too.
Who's this? Me. Yeah, me. Well, yeah, might be the best Warzone player, but I'll be the best Warzone 2 player.
No, I'm the best.
Wait, is Warzone gonna be free? Or is
this it'll be free. Well,
yeah, Alex is gonna get that.
See if you're better than me with original Warzone, because I'll be the best in that group.
So. Or I'll play tonight then.
We could play some Warzone tonight. Then Alex can join us and not be gay.
What up, boy?
Oh, Alex is here.
If Alex is there, I can't see much out anymore.
We could play some Warzone now, actually.
We could, if Alex is
gone. I'll tell him having the new COD so we can.
Nah, Warzone.
I'm being a smart ass.
Oh, fuck.
You retarded me.
Shut up, Alex.
Sorry. I'm up here late tonight, but not right now.
Oh, okay. Holy shoot, that was a fucking big explosion.
Dude, I'm getting spawn trapped.
Where?
At spawn.
No shit, but there's like a fucking massive spawn.
Yeah, where is the sniper, man? He's just sitting somewhere.
What's the kill cam?
Bro, you can't even tell by the kill cam. He's just hiding somewhere.
Who's that for joining?
Boys.
Who joined?
LB.
Ah, no.
Large ball sack.
That's fine.
Assume that's what that stands for.
Oh, definitely. Oh, you bastard. Fucking... Oh, he had a fucking teammate behind me, that's why. Fuck, I'm surprised you're not still at training.
Why is it not working? Huh?
Surprised you're still not at training.
Yep.
Yeah, he's gone.
You just remembered you had training?
No, it starts at 3. Usually, we're still going until about 6 o'clock.
Right, it's 7.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
He's back.
Wait, Brad. There's yeah. A BS sign to the left. Like
on the left side?
Some dude camping with the sniper.
Well, I just spawned on the
right
side.
Get out of the
side,
fucking... So. Am I in your stream, B-Red?
Voice will be.
What's that?
Your voice will be in my stream.
My voice?
Yeah. I'm on YouTube as well.
On YouTube? These nuts.
The account instant banned.
Mom's a terrorist.
Yeah, right.
Oh, there's a sore glint.
I leave it all to you, Freeman.
Ah, so good. Oh, of course, I killed a bot and not the fucking player.
Are you playing ground war?
Yes, sir. Are you getting on?
I'm on.
Oh, beautiful. Once we're done this game, I'll let you know. One of them was a player, I don't know which one, but they both felt like bots. Oh fuck. I hate when they fucking put you out in the fucking open in the middle of fuck nowhere. Like fuck me, I'm in fucking COD, not a running simulator.
Nick,
what?
Are you happy you got out of the game?
What game?
COD.
I don't get it.
They put bots in cars.
Oh, nah, that's you cutting.
Alright, I'm back.
see what I get in this. Six. Fuck, I don't like this one. I'm out in the open too. I like the cutscene though, pretty cool. Fucking piss easy.
I've got get 5 kills with shotguns, get 1 kill with drill charge, and 3 kills on craft.
Mine was pretty much get 20 kills was one, get 3 flashes was another, and 5 kills with an LMG. Fuck, they're fucking flogging us, actually. Fuck this shit out of you.
I wonder if I can actually jump.
Fucking get out of you, motherfucker. I love killing bots. Muhammad, are you still in the game?
Nah, he kicked me out.
Oh, shit, I thought you were still in. The game's nearly finished anyway.
I just, I'll join in a sec.
Oh my god.
I'll join after this match. Oh my fuck.
Oh fucking cool. Too busy fucking pulling down this cunt's tent.
Oh, it's level 20. Fuck this gun.
Game's over. Bungus Grungus.
You can do this shit.
Oh.
Done it.
Yeah, I'm not sure if it glitched out or not, but I have the same fucking challenges as yesterday, I'm pretty sure. Where's Muhammad? Yeah.
Oi, Brad.
Yo.
You know how players are getting their guns maxed quicker?
Yeah.
If you play PlayStation, like, with Party Dab, you get 25% more.
Oh, fuck, of course, that makes more sense.
Hmm.
Are you jumping? How long is your game, Nick?
I'll be back.
Are you not getting on? Nice. I'm just gonna drink Muhammad. I'll be back while we're waiting for Nick. Alright, can we just play some TDM or something? Right. Oh no, he's back. You go back and join Muffin.
Let's go. Does anyone remember when double XP tokens counted in-game time, not real time?
Yeah, legit.
Was that for Modern Warfare 2019?
No, it's been real time for a while now.
It's like, oh, you play 20 more minutes, but after an hour it's token, and
yeah.
You'll just lose that 40. Yeah, it's just dumb.
It's fucking stupid. Like, I mean, I've pretty much used all my fucking tokens. And I reckon I've benefited a lot from it, but it could have been a lot more if it actually was in-game. Plus, Modern Warfare 2's, you can't tell if it's on or not.
You can get some tokens if you do the campaign.
Yeah. I've used them all.
No, I haven't gotten them. Only had like two.
I think I had like four or so of each, roughly.
Oh, you know Will Henrahan?
Yeah.
I went back to Macca's, bro.
Did he?
Yeah. No, same, G West.
Will Taylor. G-West. That was Will Taylor.
Yeah, Will Taylor. Yeah, Will Taylor.
Oh, okay, that makes more sense.
Yeah, Will Taylor's been doing closes.
Yeah, I went back to G West, bro.
Yes, sir.
And Brad, when are you going back?
When are you? I was going to say, when are you going back, Nick?
Nah, when are you going back, Alex?
Wait, Nick, I feel like Christine will get you to go back first.
She would. I'm like, nah, I'm out of your beach.
Who manages there now?
Christine, she's still manager.
Christine's RM.
Muhammad's like, oh, I might go back.
Oh, no. What was the other one? Diane
Cole.
Worst person.
Just tell my two viewers that, Muhammad.
Worst. You do not. And then Alex always comes late.
Yeah.
Opens.
Fucking Alex, a fucking dumb gun, eh?
Always have to wait outside.
Suck your dick.
I remember first open, Alex forgot the keys.
What the fuck, Alex?
One job. Did he even remember the fucking password for the security system?
Yeah, it was 69420.
Oh, wow. On a 4-digit code. Nice. Fucking, this is taking forever to find a game. It says connecting, but... Oh, is it though? Look. See if there's any underbarrel Yeah, see, underbow, and then all of a sudden, all of this is unlocked. Optico, get the red dot.
Right, hurry up.
To get, you need to fucking use the shotguns to get some of the fucking, what? It would have made sense if it was like, use the SMGs to unlock all the SMG shit. But when you've got to use a fucking shotgun to unlock stuff for the assault rifles, like...
It makes sense to you, Brad.
Fuck you, you know that? You, where are you? Jump in the game and then we'll talk, and then talk shit, you motherfucker.
No, suck my dick.
Yeah, that's what I thought. You'd like me to suck your dick, you dirty animal, wouldn't you?
Oh, what is this?
No, we might have to disconnect and jump back in.
Restart, I think, boys.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's always when Nick joins, bro.
I'd laugh if Nick joined and then all of a sudden we'd fucking gotta get him, like, after Nick disconnected.
Bro, I'm not even on home Wi-Fi anymore.
Muhammad's probably DDoSing you or some shit.
100%, bro.
Yeah, one gigabit internet speed, bro.
Alex is doing it because he's jealous that he can't play the game. Because he won't buy it.
Yes, sir. Again, niggas.
Oh, Theo. This gets my account banned on YouTube by saying that.
Yeah, nah, Brad's cancelled.
Yeah.
But it's not cancelled by me. I have to give you the official one.
I don't know if you're keen to, Muhammad, but like, I think Nick is do some spec ops at some point.
Yeah, soon. Isn't spec ops only two?
I'm not sure, because I was watching a YouTuber the other day, and they were like, oh yeah, like it was hard enough to do, like it wasn't hard, but it was hard as such to do it with just the two of them, but they could also, like apparently they're like, oh, you could do it with three people or some shit. So, I thought it was only two player, but if it's three player, I mean, why not? Friend.
Honest to God.
Jeremy's on.
Yeah, no, Jeremy's on, but like, the friends menu's so shit.
I'll send you, oh yeah, I'm on Muhammad, Nick. I'll send Jeremy an invite.
Yeah. I'll do it. He's on PlayStation.
Yeah.
He's only level 3. What a wank.
He told me he hasn't played since Friday morning, but the game didn't come out till like 2... Hang on, I'll be back.
I'll just start matchmaking.
You gotta go invasion, bro. Invasion, bro. Be nice.
Invasion?
Yeah, you got it, bro.
Where the fuck do I go for that?
Go back, escape again. Nice. And then invasion down. Knee ground ball.
Be nice. Be nice. Come on. Boom. What the fuck were you doing there, mate? Come, friend. No. No. Stop it. Frank. Come on.
Right, there ain't any time.
Three defaults.
We've got a game more.
No, you can add more.
The default classes.
Oh, yeah.
There's like four of them in the beta.
You stay.
I like the witch con. It was the...
Can you hear me?
No.
The Russia
con. So how the fuck do you get these fucking reptiles, bro? Because it's doing my head in this having one.
Can't hear you, bro.
I got a few from them.
Don't worry about it, bro.
There's my fucking money already. Oh my god, don't. This game is already starting to like glitch out a little lag a little.
Figure out why it was all lagging. Everybody has the same. It's the graphic.
Is it?
Yeah, the drivers.
Mute the lobby.
Already have.
I did.
So is it that you have to like update your drivers or something?
Nah, they haven't released the drivers yet, but it's a driver's issue.
Oh fuck. That's annoying. Like, it's pretty much nearly unplayable.
I was getting the game crashes and stuff and everybody else is doing it.
Yeah, I think I've crashed about 5 or 6 times at least. And it was like good 1 or 2 crashes today.
Oh.
Let's go 100 meter hill.
Love to see it, Muhammad. Love to see it. Dropping ammo here. Oh, and I got about 10 assists on that hill. The enemy falling back. Don't let up. Cold blooded. We've lost the lead. Oh, I'm not even in that fucking next room. I fucking pushed out. For fuck's sake.
Oh.
Wow, I went to this one just to demolish everything. Friendly UAV on station.
What the? Oh, someone popped a tire. Oh, what? His name was perfectly over your head. I thought it was you.
Whoa.
Fuck. Like, your name was perfectly over his head, and I'm like...
Oh!
Oi! Fucking cut it out, you two. I don't understand, Frank. Fucking hell. I just had a sniper on me the whole fucking time. Friendly UAV on station. Friendly cruise missile hostile UAV in the area.
Hostiles launched a cruise missile. Friendly juggernaut in the area. Where, bro?
How does he have what?
Oh, they're behind us! How? Fucking hell, can... There's like, no cunts. There's fucking no teammate. Oh, that's a fucking teammate. That's a bot.
Oh yeah, Nick.
Yo.
The big red dots on the map?
Yeah.
Are players. And then the small dots are a box.
Oh fuck.
My KD is gonna be so bad. Of course there's a group of them and I'm the only first people I shoot are the bots.
Oh, I was about to do the execution move.
Hostile SAE incoming.
Right in the back.
Okay, I've got 3 bullets left.
Dude, I'm getting spawn trap at the tank.
We won.
Oh, we won. I was gonna say, no way we lost.
Positive, I'm happy. As long as I go positive, that's all that I care about.
What did I get? Oh, I got 1.75, lol. So I think I got like 14 kills.
Nice. Oh no, the daily challenges thing just glitched out for me. I've got my new ones now. 15 operator kills with an assault rifle. And one operator kill with a throwing knife, which I don't think I can fucking use yet. Let's sus. Yep, still can't use a throwing
knife. You know, it makes sense to use score streaks and ground war because you get points for doing stuff.
Yeah.
So I'm going to use score streaks this match and see how I go.
If you get them a lot quicker, then I might switch it up, but...
Ah, for score streaks, you know, it doesn't... it's so slow.
Yeah, but because it's ground war, you get points for shooting AI.
You get, like, a little bit, because I, yeah. Like, I shoot, like, 5 dudes, and now you don't even get my county over yet.
Yeah, it's roughly 2 AIs for 1 kill, or 3 AIs for 1 kill sort of thing, for, like, kill streaks. Because I've mowed down a bunch of AI before and just gotten up to the UAV sort of thing. Are you boys watching my stream?
Nah.
Oh, I'm laughing.
Buzz.
I've got 2 viewers, but I'm pretty sure it's my iPad and my phone, so... I don't mind the map, but fuck, like, playing it twice.
I love how the AI do that.
What, shoot?
What?
Yeah.
Brings me back to, like, Black Ops 1, the mission where you're in Africa.
Yeah.
First blood, baby!
Oh wow, he's on the roof. Spawns are far away, man.
Oh, literally.
Meters, not bad.
Jesus, I can't aim.
Friendly UAV online.
What? Oh, I could see my glint, but I swear I wasn't
even
there.
Even though there's 20 real enemies, I only see like 4. Same 4.
Like on your map, or...?
No, the same people I kill over and over again are the same 4 people I see.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's because you run the same way sort of shit. Our UAV is orbiting the area. Like, if you, instead of going left, went right, or something, or instead of going right, went left, then you'd start seeing different people.
Friendly UAV on station.
Oh wow, I just realized.
What?
The bots don't drop ammo.
Where did I get shot from? Oh, of course. They can only see me and there's fucking three of us there. Have you got scavenger on?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
But, but... bots don't drop scavenger ammo.
Yeah. I mean, it's kind of shit because you fucking waste so much ammo on them.
No. I was like, isn't my thing working anymore? Wait, the AK is actually not bad, you know.
Yeah, I know, right?
Oh, 250 meter shot. See you later.
I think level 55 isn't much. I haven't seen anyone go 60.
Yeah,
or...
level 55 you stop unlocking stuff, so...
They're all on the right side.
Damn box. Oh, I fucking peeked up and I fucking got sniped. Oh, I wasn't even behind cover.
These dudes with the snipers, man. Oh my god.
Snipers OP, bro.
They are.
Just sit in corners and hide. I wouldn't be even mad if the heart scrap is the point of that.
Oh my god, it's just, it's not even though people with snipers, like, the people with like the Lockman or something will just sit, get a fucking building and just sit on the roof.
Yep.
Oh, fuck me, I forgot that room was there.
He's down there.
These people are hiding like top mountains. I don't even know you could get up there. Shoot the VTOL. They are never gonna win.
Nah, I killed three AI. Fuck off.
No, you fucking drop shot in cunt. Motherfucker.
Oh, I got killed by him too. Every shot, drop shot.
Literally. Is that why you've got the same skin, Muhammad?
Huh?
That's the chick. That's like the same skin you use, is that why you use it?
By the time you're prone and shoot someone, you're dead.
Yeah. Unless you're the other team.
Oh, this dude's camping.
Where's his tent set?
Play some Grand War.
I fucking lag. Fuck, that shit does my head in. I had a kill. Fucking simplest fucking kill ever. And then all of a sudden, my fucking game lags. And then he's proned and killed me somehow behind a fucking barrier.
Oh my god, apparently you can't shoot through bushes. Wonderful.
No, you can't.
That's just straight up dumb. But you can shoot through walls, but not bushes.
Oh.
Ooh, pit, bro. Wait, the AK gun is actually not bad.
Yeah, AK gun's pretty good once you get like a red dot on it or something.
With the AK and with the VLK scope. From Warzone. No. Oh, these bots, bro, they're annoying, bro.
I just stole their tank.
Oh, you can't even first person this shit.
First person. Wait, what are you on about? Oh, the tank.
Yeah, you can't first person it.
Go Nick, clean them out. Okay, package, let's go. Oh, why is it taking forever? That's not good.
Oh, missing out. Oh, can't.
Let's go.
I just found where that dude had his tent set up on the hill.
Yeah. See how far he was?
Literally. Let's see what my KD was.
Six point 3.33, yeah.
Fucking hell. 1.44, like.
Dude, I cleaned up like 10 kills just then at the end with the tank.
I kept shooting people, all I got was hit markers.
Yeah, like, you got a double shot.
No, but like I would spray them, and I just kept getting hit markers. Like, I'd shoot for like 4 to 5 bullets, I would get 2 kills, maybe. If that. Maybe just one, like.
Ooh, I locked a foregrip.
Killstreaks are better.
Killstreaks?
Yeah.
What level am I? 49. I need to get to 53 or 54, whatever it is to get there. Which I should get today. And then, I got 22 hours to fucking kill with a throwing knife.
You nerd. Yeah, you nerd.
Nerd.
I haven't even started on SMGs, bro.
I don't know, I'm racking around with whatever.
I'm going through assault, then... battle rifle. Oh, bro, this 40-second loading is so annoying.
Literally. At least give us a picture, too. Like, fuck. Yeah. Who wants to just stare at the darkness? Stare into my soul.
Mexico, let's go. Oh, they're all there, across the map.
Where else would it be, Mum? Oh, fuck no, I'm nearly
disconnected. All of them just showed up in the same place.
Oh my... Dude, the stupid helicopter got in my way.
Oh, it was smoke. It was definitely smoke.
Oh my god, I can't fucking do this. I'm shooting a bullet and it's like taking 5 bullet time to fucking... Oh, this is actually fucked.
Oh, how the hell did that dude get up there?
Are they?
I reckon I've gotten about 10 fucking bot kills. Because I have not seen a person.
Neither. Oh, the
kid.
How the fuck were bots getting up here?
Oh, they fly. Well, they dropped from the helicopter.
No, 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 like, I was watching them jump. Of course, the second I fucking turn around, a cunt comes around the fucking corner. I'm gonna disconnect. Like, this is just fucking insane. I've literally got nothing going on. I'm just in a fucking building by myself, and I'm barely playable. Oh my god, that fucking strike just nearly fucking me out.
Yeah, I'm getting like 50 latency.
Check what my latency is.
50. Well, like, I'm Ethernet. I'm not using Wi-Fi.
I'm Ethernet as well.
So I'm on Wi-Fi.
It's probably service.
Where?
Wait, is Alex gonna hop on later?
You probably jump on Warzone if we.
Yeah. You know what it is, Warzone.
can't fucking see any players. Watch the first player I see kill me. No, bitch got there first. She was gonna go for the finishing move. But then I spun around and turned.
I thought it was all real people. Turned out all hostile.
Of course that's a player. The one where I just fucking went potato mode and couldn't aim. And it happens to be a player after killing fucking two free balls.
Oh my god, they're all coming.
Oh, I got him! He'll be dirty. I fucking put like half a bullet into his head. Bro! Set up your fucking tent, why don't ya? For fuck's sake! There's a cunt in this fucking building and everyone's just fucking acting as if he's a fucking friendly. Of course it was a person and not a fucking bot. But if I had a fucking ran the cunt over first, it would have been a fucking bot and not a person. For fuck's sake! Didn't realize so many fucking virgins played this fucking game.
Drop what?
Yeah, you fucking poof the fuck. Oh, fuck me! That means there's at least another dude up there, for fuck's sake. There's two cunts fucking sucking each other's dick up the top. And now we got a fucking, oh my lord. I'm having a fucking bad game. Fuck that UAV.
Oh damn, we losing where with the air.
Yeah. Hell, you're literally jumping onto the leg when I fucking hell. This fucking bullshit. Apparently I've got a fucking potato gun. of course. Fucking hell. Stop fucking spawning me over here. Where are my bullets going? I've got I'm holding the fucking thing down. It's like the fucking gun stopped fucking shooting for a second. What the actual fuck? Our UAV is orbiting the area. Friendly UAV. Sit the fuck down. We're driving them back. Hunt them down. Enemy UAV active. Yeah, you don't fucking revive in your puffer. Of course, one fucking left. Enemy UAV overhead. Friendly counter enemy counter UAV is active. No, give me my gun back. Thank you very much.
Oh, shotgun. Oh, I can't wait to get the shotgun section.
Bro, driving? This is so shit.
Of course. Friendly cruise missile approaching target. Friendly SAE inbound. Friendly mortar strike inbound.
Will that be a sec? Oh, how the fuck?
Oh my God, Khan! There's a dude on the fucking hard right, just got his fucking fire going and all, just chilling in his sleeping bag. I'll probably have like a 0.02 sort of KD. I'll play up like a fucking horrid game. The way this cunt just fucking 180'd though after getting a kill, but then didn't do
it's
it
not
like...
bad.
0.57
or it's so. It's not bad.
Yeah, the thing is though, right, when you drive the tanks and that, you can't like knock over like light posts or anything. It's not it just fucks up the vehicle. Which whereas like in Battlefield you can run over light posts and all of that.
Yeah.
Play a little bit of Grand War.
Yeah, I suppose. At least it gives people like rather than being absolutely fucking dominated and everyone going for just kills, Grand War I guess gives people the objective as such to get the flags, so you're less likely to just get spawn camp sort of shit and spawn trapped. Anyway, I'll be back. I'm just getting something to eat.
Yeah.
It's raining.
Let's get the dub.
Dude, that's better. Quick loading.
Yeah.
Yeah, get in the boat, bruh.
It's off.
Securing Echo. The enemy took the Who should we spot? What are they? Let me get on the phone. Where's my mate at?
Oh, of course. Can't see anyone, so I start shooting at the tank. Second I do, person rushes me. Where is everyone?
Nothing, you got a claymore or something?
Nah, I don't set up camps.
Well, what does this dude say in chat?
What?
These idiots do who waste choppers.
Hostile cruise missile incoming.
Oh, no.
Where's my mate at? Ah. Wulu? Just hold on, Wulu.
Let's go, mommy.
Yeah, boy.
Hope you know I don't have a suppressor, so once I start shooting.
Damn, we're losing B here. I'm gonna go for D. They're all camping D. Oh, to the right.
Teammate came in just too late.
Friendly UAV on station.
Oh, chopper, go on the helicopter and jump at D.
Whoa, what the fuck just happened there?
Oh, wonderful, Magnum. Where's the helicopter gone? Oh, they're taking E.
Where are you going?
E, they're taking E.
B.
E.
Oh, fuck, I've gone to B.
Right. Oh, I got them all. I got them all. Triple kill.
You're very good, Mahalo.
Thank you.
You're welcome. We're losing
Charlie. I found myself optics comfy.
Holy shit, I fucking...
Oh. How did he know? Enemy UAV overhead. Oh, that drag, bro. What? They have all flags? Spawning on you. Right, hang.
Be careful.
Let's go, get the flag.
You destroy your camp. Destroyed their camp at B. Securing
objective echo. Oh.
Oh shit. Bravo,
got B, let's go.
Oh shit, where are we going?
Let's go D.
Yeah, there's a boat over here. Taking Charlie. An impostor war strike incoming. You on?
I'm coming. Go. You gotta do the swirly, bro, before the sniper.
I'm just fucking sending it up. Oh. I'm gonna fucking kill myself. Oh, I knew it. I don't know why I didn't. It fucking just bounced off that bit.
I'll go for D.
I'm coming.
Go for C. Oh shit. There's someone around here, you just got sniped.
You got sniped.
Well, for C. Oh, we hold all flags. Wow, my gun's level 11 already? It's easy, bro. Hang on, I'm gonna spawn on...
Oh.
They're on the roof, bro, I see.
Mm-hmm.
What? We won, yeah?
No, we gotta hold it for 60 seconds. Did we win?
Yeah,
no,
I think.
Yeah, we held the flag for like long.
LOL?
Yeah, boy?
Defcon, bro.
Well, what is it?
Six, eight, I went 6 and 7.
Not bad. What's the rank to prestige? 55 in this or 70?
I think it's 55. But I don't know if there's a prestige or not.
I think they'll put, I think they're putting prestige ones.
Oh, hardcore mode's coming out at the start of season 1.
Yeah, I know, right?
Which is like November 16th.
Yes, sir.
Okay, my gun's level 11 out of 21, not bad. I'll take that. I should probably do some LMGs next, honestly.
Yeah.
Oh, cute Burger Town outfits, boys.
Oh, thanks.
A what?
It's only me with the Burger Town.
Nah, I showed Muhammad one.
Have you got a gold gun, Nick?
Nah.
On mine, you're holding a gold gun.
Lol.
Get on. Oh my god, the tech's full.
I'm...
Wow.
Oh, I thought I was the driver. Oh, hey boys. Where to next?
We're taking Alpha. I'm getting out, this guy's just sitting.
Yeah, that's true.
I disabled the vehicle.
Is that you, Muhammad?
Oh, the tank destroyed all of us.
Not you, Muhammad. Are you joking? Fuck me. I didn't even see that dude run in. Give me this motorbike. Where are we going, boys?
I need a quick rocket.
I'm going at you.
RPG or Joker?
RPG.
Are the tanks here?
Yeah.
Where?
Why is this ScoMo bag still talking, bro?
I know.
Pub is in chat. He's just complaining about the team being shit.
But if he's complaining about it being shit, like, bro, just get off. Stop playing. For fuck's sake. Why is the contest area so fucking big?
I know.
Like, I was on E, and this cunt wasn't even near the fucking place.
Oh, we need to get B, push for B. Oh, guys!
Oh, of course, fucking, what am I doing?
Ugh. There's like three tanks on the way to B.
Are you serious, my bro? Oh, we're losing, eh?
Oh, there's a cunt fucking just setting up camp with a castle. For fuck's sake.
How many rockets does this take? Tank take.
Bruh.
We're taking Bravo. Oh god.
Well, I finally got a kill at least.
That's it, I'm destroying the tank. Critical hit, are you serious? Come on. Oh, I lost it.
Love spawn kill, getting spawn point shot.
Yeah, but the tank? My rocket doesn't want to shoot! Oh.
Oh, where the f- there.
Rocket, oh my god, it's still not dead. Oh, disabled it. Finally. Another tank. Switching max. Hostile UAV in the area. Flashing.
Objective Echo secure. Sniper's gun.
Yeah, good job, Muffin.
Oh, whose mic's that?
What?
Oh, I hit him again. It was shit, that's mine.
Oh my fucking god, bro.
Someone tried to snipe. I'm getting sniped out, I don't know where from.
Yeah, he's in a little hut.
Yeah, over at B.
Nah, there's one on E.
Hey, I just got the dude at E.
Fuck off, bro.
Yeah, I'll leave you with that little thermite. Fuck you, dog.
Oh.
Fuck me. Surely I got a kill out of that. Oh well. I just wanna see.
Oh, I disabled it.
Whose mic is that?
Oh, no, you gotta get it. The lobby.
He must have just joined.
Yeah.
Fucking course, I gotta get one camper and this another camper's fucking watching. Come on, Muffin, you should have got that kill.
Spawn in on Sergeant Baker.
Oh! There's some dude running around just with a knife. Fuck off.
They can see.
Oh, fuck off.
On top of you, Nick. Top. Oh, they're all in this game.
Which one?
I went across. Yeah, where you
are. Wait, how is it contested, dude?
The contest site's pretty wide. I just fucking spawned in! There's literally four teammates around me and I'm the one that fucking dies. Oh, you weren't there a second ago. Oh, you're behind the enemy UAV overhead. Oh, in the tunnel. For fuck's sake.
What about Connor?
Like, but that's the bullshit that it's always me. Like, if I had have jumped out first, there would have been someone up there instead of in the tunnel behind us. Like. Oh my god, Mama, get out of combat and then I can spawn. There we go.
Coming.
That's the thing, though. Ground War encourages camping.
To an extent. It's pretty much a would you rather be spawn trapped or camp, like versus campers.
Yep.
Across the street on top of the building. Securing objective Bravo. Across here, Nick, there's like three people. Oh, right there. Oh, I'm stuck. Stay there, Nick. Stay there. Enemies deployed a counter UAV. Take it, Max. Oh, in the window.
Oh, as if, dude. Oh!
I'm gonna finish them. We're gonna do a finishing move.
Oh, of course I don't see the motherfucker and he gets me. My good tank, boys.
Dude, there's a...
Oh, he's on top. Got him.
Where do you want the tank at, boys?
They're on top of C.
Bro, this rally heli can hold itself pretty well.
It's like the way they spawn. Come on, boys, I want to execute them. I just want to finish someone last kill count.
That VTOL ain't lasted long.
Last kill cam.
Yeah.
Oh,
nice. We got a tank coming from the southeast, Muhammad.
RPG, last kill cam. RPG, last kill cam. Never mind. Oh, I might get another one. Nick. Get out of combat. Oh, thanks, dude.
Oh, there's a tank on you! Fucking shoot the tank, not me! Ah.
GG, well played. Good game.
Fuck, 8 kills is horrendous.
What's the talk of key?
No, I think it's V or C. Usually V or C, but I've got mine to T.
Wait, hang on. How do you find this game?
Yeah, nice tent
that's
there, bro.
Fucking horrid.
Oh, I don't even have one. Lol. Okay, I'm gonna take it off. I'm gonna put. Game channel volume push to talk. It's gonna be
it's Z for me. I'll just leave it at that.
No, I'm gonna put mine as 0. I'm gonna use a sniper this game. Feeling like a toxic dude, bro.
I'm gonna hop off for a bit.
I'm gonna hop off after this game.
Yeah. Easy done.
Later.
See ya, Nick.
Longboat 3-1 is on station. Strike inbound.
I might be able to get the tank, the APC. Yes, sir. Go, Mohammed. I had to accept my fate for that one. Where's Mohammed? Mohammed, where are you? There he is. I just got killed. I'm not sure if it was from above or not. Yeah, there's a dude up there. Would you be careful?
No, don't.
Oh, fuck.
I need to find a good sniper spot. Oh, B, someone near the cap B, let's go.
Oh, fuck. Whoa, I've got a tank.
Dude, I'm an elite sniper, though.
Fuck, that shit annoys me. They can stand on top of this fucking tree, but the RPG, like the bullets from the tank go over.
Good sniping.
For fuck's sake! Where's Mohammed? There he is.
Holy shit, they're all camping there. I turned around the corner, there was like seven of them.
Fucking hell. Here you go, Mohammed. This is a good spot for you to snipe.
Yeah. No, I'm dead.
Where from?
He was a helicopter. Is dead.
There's a dude towards B. He was sniping on the corner of this the silver building. So just be careful. I might cap C while you're up on both. Oh, the dude fucking right there, the little gronk.
Oh. You know what? This is the map for multiplayer.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go into hell. You should start from. What?
Oi, someone just come here.
Oh, I see him. There's one on the right.
Oh, yeah, I didn't get the dude that was hard right. Fuck. We nearly got C.
They're all going B.
Where's our heli at? Where is Mohammed?
They're just camping spawn.
Oi, there we go. Heli chopped over.
Oh, yeah, I'm going with your heli. Oh, don't tell me we'll get crashed. We'll get destroyed.
Oh, fuck me.
Alright, this is a third try.
Fucking stupid. The helicopter landed on me, so I had to move. And then I moved straight into a person.
He crashed on me.
Oh, did it crash? That's fucking shit ass.
Dude. I'll just hop on later. Just gonna have a shower and do all shit.
Yeah, easy.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll probably finish that. He's gone. Fucking hell, this game is fucking... This is muff. Oh, you fuck off! Fucking bullshit artist.
PG?
No, GG.
PG? PG?